So Felicia got rejected by the middle school goths?
Last time I saw her, she was running past me crying.
You did try your best.
See, but that's what I wonder about. My actions caused Felicia to get hurt. Even though consciously I want to help her, maybe my unconscious mind sabotaged her anyway.
I've noticed you really don't trust your own brain.
I do try to keep a close eye on it.